Hey there, YouTubers. It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. We're standing out in the garage. Let me show you what a great day it is by turning the camera around. There we go. So, here's the next thing on our schedule today. I hope you can see that guy. Need to fire him up. Push the little rubber button to get the gas started, put the choke on, flip the ignition switch. We've got electric start. So we'll plug this thing in. Hold your ears for a second, this will be noisy, but I'll try and turn it down when I get into post-processing. Well, there you go. It's done for now. But the city hasn't come around yet and plowed the street, so I know very well when they do. I'm going to have to go out there again and do the bottom end of the driveway because they'll pile it right into my driveway when they plow. So that's it for now. I'm not sure if I'll have the camera for when the city comes, but that's good. The car is just going to sit there and warm up for a minute. That'll help get some of the snow off it. It's not real cold today. It's only maybe the upper 20s, 28, 29, maybe even 30. But it's not quite warm enough for this to be good packing snow. You saw me try that, pulling a bit of snow off the back of the car. But it really is a pretty day. I mean, just look at the trees. Okay, YouTubers, here's what the street looks like before the plow has been here. And of course, we're on the outside of this curve. Usually they make three passes. They'll come up from that end, from the south. Usually they do that twice, plowing the snow toward the inside. And they make their third pass coming around and getting the outside here, passing me this way, going like that. And as they're coming around this corner, they usually just pile it right up here in my driveway. So I'll keep an eye out for them. Maybe I'll be lucky enough to get a video of the plow coming through. So this time he proved me wrong. He came down my side first. Then he did that side. But he didn't get real close to the edge on my side. So I'm guessing that he'll make another pass. Anyways, you can see what he left me here right in front. Well, it's not too bad, but I will have to come back out or with the snowblower.